buster for any car owner. Bad weather often catches you by surprise, and the maximum size of hailstones sometimes reaches 0.8 inches. This device will help you fix some of the damage caused by hail on your own. This magic wand won't allow you to use restoration or repair spells, of course, but with its help, you can remove dents thanks to the newly developed high-powered head. It has a focused pulling area, which is ideal for repairing small dents. Using the device is really easy, and you can see the entire repair process in the video. The unit comes with a 16.4-foot cable, as well as a special handle that will provide comfortable roof repair. Plus, the manufacturer has many additional accessories in stock that will make the repair even easier. This slide hammer with a suction cup will make it much easier to repair dents in any part of the car body. It combines simplicity and reliability and allows you to remove dents without disassembling the body components. It's made of tool steel and is 23.4 inches long. The movable weight provides pulling action, while a 5.9 inch vacuum suction cup doesn't damage the paint finish. A quick disconnect adapter is provided to connect a compressed air source, such as a compressor. The system is designed to make it easy to work even with gloves on. The manufacturer is sure that you can save both time and money by using this tool. Tired of plastic cases that slip on any surface and prevent you from concentrating on repairs? Then this tool tray is perfect for you. The mat is made of a unique compound of polymers and silicon, so it stays firmly in place on any surface. It's resistant to chemicals, fire, non-magnetic, and doesn't accumulate static electricity. At the same time, it's easy to care for. Just rinse it with water and soap. The manufacturer offers several models with different numbers of sections. The smallest one costs $16. The mats are available in bright colors, which makes them highly visible as well. And for storage, they can be folded or rolled up, as this is what the material is designed for. This center stand dolly will come in handy for repairing and storing your motorcycle. It can hold up to 661 pounds and is ideal for small garages and workshops, and would also be of interest to showrooms. Weighing 18.3 pounds, it can be moved quickly and easily from place to place. The base of the stand is 0.2 inch thick tempered steel, and there's a non-slip rubber pad for convenience. In addition, it has a built-in braking mechanism. The four wheels rotate 360 degrees, providing excellent maneuverability in tight spaces, and overall the design looks good. But some people think that it simply can't work with many popular motorcycle models. What do you think? According to the creators of this cleaning system, it's faster, easier, and kind to the environment. It works with dry ice blasting technology. The blasting process not only removes dirt very effectively, but also decontaminates surfaces of E. coli and listeria. It's often used in different industries, especially in sectors where equipment needs to be cleaned without disassembling it. The system is equipped with a smart microcomputer that helps control pressure and speed with precision. Thanks to the use of dry ice, there is no abrasive effect. The system weighs 132.3 pounds. You'll be interested in this device, which allows you to install a windshield yourself. The creators guarantee that you won't have to waste your time measuring or fine-tuning your windshield. The video shows the complete installation process, and the main thing is to be careful. The vacuum suction cup system will avoid damage to both the car and the glass. Installation works take minimum time and don't require any special skills. The system is suitable for both windshield and rear window, and ergonomic handles allow you to work comfortably from either side. Would you like to try it out? This tool is made in the USA and will come in handy for mechanics working on trailers, SUVs, farm equipment such as tractors, monster trucks, and even military vehicles. The tool weighs just over 6.7 pounds and easily handles 35-inch tires. The special clamping lever won't leave any scratches, dents, or other defects. Reliability is ensured thanks to the reinforced welded construction, and the tool does not require batteries, electricity, or fuel. The model can be flexibly adjusted to the necessary task, and is more portable and cheaper than many products from other brands. The design proved to be so successful that it was patented. The only significant disadvantage is the incompatibility with some cars' rims. Their design prevents proper clamping. Don't worry if you have a lot of tools and little space. This compact holder will help you store your tools even in a small workshop or ordinary room. It's adapted for installation on the pegboard, and thanks to the special fasteners, the process will take only a few seconds. The standard package contains three holders, each with powerful magnets. This model allows easy access to pliers, screwdrivers, cutters, and other tools. The magnets are designed so that you can keep your tools in place without having to struggle to remove them. The size of one holder is 2x2 inches, and the design The bead seater that you see on the screen is the most powerful unit of the entire line produced by this American company. Thanks to the jet assist barrel technology, it can help you fit almost any tire, including those for commercial and agricultural equipment such as tractors and harvesters. The bead seater has a capacity of 10 gallons and weighs 28 pounds. The tank is made of aluminium and has a special coating on the inside that protects it from rusting. Engineers point out that the booster uses the Venturi effect very effectively, thanks to which extra air is drawn in. The long handle makes it easy to hold, and the design was so successful that its authors filed several patents. If the bead booster fails to meet your expectations, you can roll the wheels into a cage like this. But not as a punishment. You're looking at an all-in-one system that allows you to properly seat the tire on the rim and inflate it at the touch of a button. The model weighs 366 pounds and is adapted to handle truck and bus tires with a maximum diameter of 47 inches. The operator only needs to select the parameters, roll the tire into the cage, and connect it to the inflation system. Thanks to special rollers at the bottom of the cage, the tire is easy to spin to access the valve. Imagine no more back pain or injuries due to heavy tire lifting, the manufacturer says. Sounds great, but you'll have to pay a pretty hefty price, starting at $3,700. This lift is the work of a Spanish company. The model was created in 2016, and since then it has become so popular that it's used in many countries, from Japan to Colombia. One of the secrets of success is its compactness. When folded, the height of the lift is only 3.8 inches, which makes it easy to place under a car with low ground clearance. This also makes it one of the lowest lifts in the world. At the same time, it can easily withstand a load of 6,613.9 pounds, and can lift a car to a height of 3.3 feet. You can also use it to raise the front or rear of the car. The model is suitable for both outdoor and indoor work, and will be especially useful for workshops that don't have the ability to accommodate a standard lift.